There is no such thing as a Cyberbenson. I don't have a mechanical penis. I have a very average penis. Nothing special about it.